First time seeing the new Rivian R1S in the wild.